So we're doing a hair tutorial. So you're gonna do a braided headband with your own hair. So you're gonna get a piece of your hair, the longest piece you could find behind your ear, and you're gonna braid it all the way down. You're gonna bring it over and bobby pin it. So Sydney's gonna braid it, and then we'll show you what it looks like. Okay, so what you do now is you take the braid and you bring it over like this, so and then you bobby pin it. And then you could just leave it like that, or you could. So it looks like that. It looks like your own headband. Or you could do on the other side, this side, and then bring it over again. So it's a double headband. And that's it. And that's it. Thanks for watching.